It's amazing to have you with us in TIFF. Can you start by telling us a little bit about your character and what it was like working with the amazing cast alongside you on this one?
My character is a guy who's seemingly just hanging around, but he's very involved in all of the political dealings of the day that are captured in this movie. So he's the quiet guy that's very integrated. He's trying, almost in a sense, trying to be invisible so that he can get in deeper in the political undoings that are taking place.
What do you think it is about this point in our history that makes it so fascinating, and what makes Mr. Edward Norton the perfect person to bring that story to life on screen in the way he so wonderfully has with this one?
Well, I think it's very theatrical in a sense, the idea of corruption. I like to see movies that have corruption in it, and it also kind of stirs up in me when I'm seeing a movie like that, like that I want to do something. And I feel like on some level, this is Edward's statement about what he wants to do and his showing what's happening today by taking it into the 1950s.
We're very familiar with Edward as a performer. What's he like as a director, though? Because I think there's always a sense that having an actor of his caliber becoming a director is helpful for you because he knows what he's talking about.
Yeah. Well, he's directed several movies, and he's just able to seamlessly go from giving very succinct notes as a director and then slipping into this character that has Tourette's, and it was awesome to watch.